when you were a revolutionary and you talk the truth, people will come and slap you down because the truth can never die.
Why do you want to do this? This is an entertainment form. What's in it for you? You're going to try to make $1 million? You're going to take Fela and destroy him?
Because Fela is underground. We want to keep him underground. And he's everybody's icon of underground. Now, you want to bring him above ground? What's in it for you?
Created by their level of talent. They're also created by the times in which they emerge. That's true for Fela, it's true for Bob Marley, it's true for John Coltrane. And for many years, people didn't really know about Fela outside of Nigeria.